Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to get OpenAI API. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google OpenAI. You'll be getting the link of their official website. Just click that, and in their website to the top you'll be having the products tab. So if you just hover over it, you'll be having option as API login. Just click it and we'll be getting a login interface like this. So if you already have a ChatGPT account, you can just log in with it, or else you can create a brand new account. So after logging in, you'll be having two options. One is ChatGPT and API. Our interest is on API, so click that and you'll be taken to the playground. Just click on get started. Here we can enter any prompts and select the GPT model and get a sample response. So you can also play around with these. And to the left, you will be having this API keys over here. Just select this and click on create new secret key. And you just need to give a name and just click on create secret key. And you'll be getting the API key over here. You can just copy it and use it in your project. And also make sure that you are having enough credits. Okay, so in my case, I'm not having any credits. And in case if you want to delete the key, you can just click on delete. That's it. It will be going off and you can just create a new API key. So this is basically how you create an API key in OpenAI project. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in OpenAI API, Gemini AI API, as well as CRUD operations and other AI tools. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.